Aren't you Mrs. Ricky Ricardo?
Yes. I mean, yes.
Well, I'm Rock Hudson.
Oh, yeah. Well, I know that. How do you do?
How do you do?
This is Mrs. Mertz. Mertz? Oh, yeah. Mrs. Mertz.
How do you do? Did Ricky come with you?
No, he couldn't get away.
Oh, that's too bad. Do you mind if I join you?
Oh, I certainly not, darling. Of course. Mind.
Oh, no. Would you like a piece of rock, Mr. Candy?
No, thank you. I just got some bad news about somebody Ricky knows.
Oh?
Script girl at the studio, and I wanted to tell him about it.
Oh, well, wouldn't you like to tell me? I'll tell him.
Well, I would like to talk to somebody about it, if you wouldn't mind.
Oh, no, go right ahead.
Well, this script girl, Adele Sliff.
Adele Sliff?
She's been married for 20 years.
Hmm.
About 3 weeks ago, she and her husband had their first fight.
Oh. What did they fight about?
A habit he had.
A habit?
A silly little habit.
What was it?
He whistled all the time.
He whistled?
Absent-mindedly, like this.
Like that?
One note all the time.
Well, that would drive anyone crazy.
Yeah.
Sam would all day and all night. And finally, Adele couldn't stand it any longer, and she said, "Sam, just one more, and I'll leave you."
And?
And she did.
She did? She left him?
She left him.
Just because he went...
Oh, well, they'll probably go back together.
Yeah, if you really love someone, you shouldn't let a little come between you.
That's the sad part of it. Yesterday, Adele got a wire, and it said...
Well, what, Mr. Hudson?
Well, you see, Sam was on his way home to try to make up with her, and he had an accident. Oh. Adele flew to the hospital and went into his room, and there was Sam wrapped in bandages from head to foot.
Oh.
Adele said, "Sam, speak to me. Just one little..."
All she wanted to hear was just one little...
Did he?
No. It was all over.
No.
No. Sam will never again.
Why, that's a sad story.
It certainly is.
Wasn't that awful?
Happened to anybody, too.
Much.
It just shows you how one little mess up your whole life.
Oh, dear.
Well, Fred, help us here.
Oh, Fred!
Hi. How are you?
Oh, honey, I missed you.
Oh, well, we miss you too, honey.
Oh, baby.
Wait a minute.
Oh, you were great, man.
What's so funny?
You should win an award for that performance.
What are you talking about?
I gotta tell him. It's so great that I gotta tell him.
What?
You see, we didn't know how you would feel about us, so we asked Rock to come over here and kind of soften you up.
Oh, really? Well, Ethel, what's the difference? The important thing is we're all together.
You're not angry, are you?
Oh, I should say now. You can soften me up anytime.